Okay, let's see how to actually get our object into Second Life, or in this case, OpenSim. And to do that, I need to upload both of those files that were created in the previous video. So go to File, Upload Image, and then if I on my Mac, it's in my Documents folder. And as I said, I need both the sculpture and the texture object. So we have to do those one at a time. Let's do the sculpture first. So I choose it, and as you can see, it looks really weird here. It's a weird rainbow pattern. That's because this is not really an image in the traditional sense. This is actually a map of where the surface points on the object are. It's a 3D map that's been sort of flattened down to 2D. So don't worry about that. Let's upload that. And I'll just give it, goldfish sculpture is good, but let's call it that in the description as well. And I'm going to go ahead and upload it. Alright. And now I'm going to do the same thing with the texture. Okay, that's finished. Now we're ready to make an object. So I'm going to go to Build, and I'm just going to make a cube right here. And now I need to change the object type. And I do that on this Object tab here, and I change the building block type to Sculpted. Now I need to choose the sculpt texture. So if I go to my inventory and I find the goldfish sculpture, this is the sculpt texture, so I want the goldfish sculpture. I select that. And now I need to change the surface texture. I don't know if you can notice, but it just sort of changed to the fish shape there. And now I need to get the skin on the object, and I do that over in the texture tab. I click on texture, and now I go back to my inventory here and I find my goldfish texture. There it is. Select that, and now let me just move this object closer so you can see it. Get this out of the way. There it is. It looks a little wrinkly, but not too bad.